I like public projects like this for a couple of reasons. It allows you to have a different type of conversation with the art. You can really address issues that everyone's talking about rather than just the artwork. It's just so necessary for everybody. It just reminds us of our humanity. It exists in a space that the viewing is more prolonged. You know, outside doesn't close. It doesn't necessarily have to be that interaction between artist and viewer. You know, once the work is put out there, it just exists in the public space. I mean, one thing I really enjoy about even just coming to Lansing or any other city, from Flint, we get a lot of notoriety for not great reasons. So I like to look at this as an opportunity to show a different side of Flint, or show people something that they maybe wouldn't associate with Flint. You know, it's a very creative city, and it's nice to be in a place like Lansing where that's well received. It's nice to kind of throw my hat in as a Flint artist. I first came in contact with Lansing Art Gallery. It was my first introduction into presenting yourself professionally, really just my first step into the art world. I think really without that gallery space, without galleries like Lansing Art Gallery, it's really difficult for young artists to navigate that, to really start their careers.